أعوذ بالله من الشيطان الرجيم بسم الله الرحمن الرحيم السلام عليكم ورحمة الله another غزل by علامہ اقبال from بانگ درا علامہ اقبال was a staunch believer that عشق is the highest level of living عشق with رب العالمين that is when you start to happen full force That is when you understand the ultimate reality of life, what the life is about, and you are in love with Rabbul Alameen, and you are doing everything that Rabbul Alameen is asking you for. And that is the ishq, the highest place of being. And Allama Iqbal compared this ishq with akal, dil or akal, ishq and khird. Akal, he would compare all these things to show the contrast between the two, that how akal is a good thing, great thing, but it is not the ultimate thing. The ultimate thing is the ishq. Akal is just a tool to get there. Anyway, in this ghazal also, he is very pointedly, mashallah, laser fixed on the subject, and he is comparing the ishq and akal. This goes Nala hai bulbul shurida tera kham abhi Oh bulbul, your cries are hollow at this point Your nala is kham Nala hai bulbul shurida tera kham abhi Apne seene mein ise aur zara tham abhi Hold it in your heart maybe it will get mature and then it will be there will be a right time to talk it out say it out loud but at this point you're making a lot of noise but your noise your nala your song is hollow is not mature pukhta hoti hai agar maslahat andesh ho akal if the intellect matures when it you know it has the ability to see the pros and cons and do the analysis and make the decision based on that when your intellect is on that level then it has matured ishq ho maslahat andesh to hai kham bhi if the extreme love that you have in your heart that is that you are driven by If that is telling you to, you know, see the pros and cons, whether I should do it or should I not and all that, then your ishq is kham also. Pukhta hoti hai agar maslahat andesh ho akal. Ishq ho maslahat andesh to hai kham abhi. Bekhatar kood pada atish namrood mein ishq. This is a famous shair. That Hazrat Ibrahim alayhi salam, he jumped into the pit of fire without second thought because he had the ishq for Rabbul Alameen. Bekhatar kud pada atish namrood mein ishq, the fire that Namrood blazed. Akal hai mahv tamashae labe baam abhi. The intellect is standing on the sideline and contemplating, just viewing the show. Again, the contrast between the akal and ishq. Ishq farmudai kasid pe sabuk gaame amal. Farmudai kasid is the messenger brought a message. And ishq, when he receives a message, he gets going on accomplishing it, doing it. It's an order from Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala, let's do it. So message comes to a person who is in ishq and he carries it out. Whatever is told to him. Ishq farmuda kasid pe subuk gaame amal. Akal samjhi hi nahi maniye paigham bhi. Intellect is contemplating what the message is all about. Akal is contemplating that. Shewae ishq hai azadi o dehr ashobi. Tu hai zannari e butkhana e ayyam abhi. Ishq, that frees you. You become a living force of your own. You live full force free of any kind of bondage. Tu hai zanariya but khana hai ayyam abhi, you are caught in the days and nights of life. Uzre parhez pe bigad kar kehta hai saki. Saki is the one who gives you a cup full of secrets, and that when you drink, you become alive, drunk with ishq. But that's when Saki is the one who gives you the power of true ishq. So, uzre parhez pe bigad kar kehta hai Saki. The Saki gave you the piala and you said, you know what, I'm sorry, I don't drink. So, us pe bigad kar Saki kehta hai. Uzre parhez pe bigad kar kehta hai Saki. Hai tere dil mein wohi kavishe anjaam abhi. You are still thinking about what will be the outcome of this. So forget about the outcome. Get drunk and start doing what you are supposed to do. Sahiye pehm hai tarazu-e kamo kaife hayat. Teri mizaan hai shumare seher o sham abhi. Yaar, somebody please switch on the camera and explain this in a better way. I'm not going to even attempt to try to decipher this. Abre nesan ye tinak bakshiye shabnam kab tak. Mere kohsar ke lale hain tahi jam abhi. Ye bhi, somebody else should do a justice to it. It's just saying that I'm craving the ishq. Give me that drink. Don't leave me or the flowers of this desert thirsty. Badae gardane ajam wo arbi meri sharab mere sagar se jhijakte hain mai aasham abhi. Again, somebody else, I should try to do this. I am not sure what this is. The akhri sher is, khabar ikbal ki lai hai gulistan se naseem. The wind, the breeze from the garden brought the news of Iqbal that no giraftar phadakta hai tahe dam abhi. Abhi abhi pakda gaya hai jaal mein, to bahut tadap raha hai. Ilami bal apni kaifiyat jo hai wo bata rahe hain. Nala hai bulbul shurida tera kham abhi, apne seene mein se aur zara tham abhi. What I'm thinking of doing is just whatever is my limited knowledge, I'll just keep uploading. And what I'm really hoping is that everybody will start doing that, whatever is your understanding. Let's finish up Allama Iqbal's Kulliyat in Urdu, Kulliyat in Farsi. Let's have multiple perspectives, hundreds of dozens of them on the same nazam, and then we can listen to all of them and then we can formulate a good understanding, inshallah. May Allah Ta'ala make this a reality, inshallah. Allah Ta'ala, ya Allah, guide us. Assalamu alaikum wa rahmatullahi wa barakatuh.